Anasia, and welcome to another episode of Colony Survival, where I put my beds in there, and it didn't fully work. One of the farmers got killed. Oh well. You know, the other problem is there are 23 guards here, but only 16 beds in there, since it could only fit 8 in each. Kind of a pain. But oh well. It'll fit all of the farmers, so they're always going to be near their homes. Why are you in that one? Yeah, these two fields aren't being done, so I have to do them. Only until I can get some more people, because now that another farm has died, production's gone down by even more. I just hope I don't go... No, yeah, right here. Although, I do need to put some crates down near the other farms. Yeah, I'll go do that in a moment, as soon as I finish doing this. But it has actually been successful. So once I've got all the guards in one place, not only will I open the gate, but I've put beds inside the gates as well. Well, the final gates. That way the farmers and the guards will be much closer to their post than what they would be now. This does mean I will be building a guardhouse near the gates. Each gate will get its own guardhouse, but the guards will go and sleep. As well as anyone else who's nearby. Oh my. So anyway, I'll be right back as soon as I finish this. Well, I finally finished harvesting those fields, put down the crates, and food is doing slightly better. So as long as I go around harvesting at least 2 fields a day, oh my, I should be fine. I should eventually gain enough food. But I think I may take off the corner guards just to speed things up a little. And then once I've got all my wheat farmers again, I'll put the corner guards back on. Just so that I have more people. Oh my. I need to harvest those, because most of those fields don't even have anyone at them. I just hope this works, getting rid of the corner ones. Because it's like 7 at each. Got 3 more to remove, so that's another 21 down. And about... 8 there. Like... I think I've only got 2 guards over there, so that's 6 adds to the 8 makes it 12, the 3 at the front gate, 15, like 15 of the 30 odd that'll be left are farmers, so probably get quite a few. And who knows, the guards that were on these corners may end up, you'll see, taking the farmer jobs instead of guard jobs. Hope so, because I definitely need more farmers than anything else. Well, it looks like they are taking out, or taking some jobs. Well, here comes the guards. Fortunately, those guys are going to get different jobs soon. Granted, these guys at the corners do help greatly. At the moment, they're too far away. More food is needed. I think once I'm at 0 jobs, I'll put the corner ones back on. And it looks like the strategy of putting people in there actually worked. Got more people here. Oh, come on, really? Inside these places. That must be from over there. God dang it. Has to be. Just getting so frustrating. Well, I need to find more fields. Well, 2 fields to harvest next. Be a pain in the backside. Oh well, never mind. Sony Guru. This guy gets back. Oh wow, there's a lot more gods over there. And over there. So most of them just became different types of gods. Ugh. That's a pain. Let's definitely increase the load on these guys though. Getting rid of the corner ones. Oh well. They'll come back eventually. Soon as we've got enough farms to deal with them. Well, it's daytime and hopefully things go better today. Who knows? I'll just take up this tight. Well, collect all the way on this lower field and then see what else there is to do. Food is really low. It's not good. I should take off all the slingers. But they're really helpful. Obviously I'll keep them on the main gate, but remove them from the side gates. That may help out with filling up all the guard rolls. And then getting some people on other ones. Because it will drop the number of jobs needed by 10. And since I've already got 5 slingers on one side, they could become something else. And then, once all the farms are good, that's when I can just bring them back. Same with the corner ones. Then once I've got all the slingers in one gate, I can open it. Put beds in its... gates. Well, final gate. Glad when that happens. Right now, I'm struggling for food. Because I don't have enough farmers. And I don't want to go by just farming all day long. That'll probably be needed. Well, I took off the slingers and, yeah, I think it goes as I hoped. Oh well, never mind. I'm just harvesting all these fields myself at the moment. As many as I can get done in one day. So I am tempted to get a single guy. Get one per day. And hopefully that'll put my food right up eventually. And, well, mainly hoping if I get... keep enough food to actually feed everybody for the day. Who knows? Well, it seems like every night I have to run here at least once to defend these guys. Because at least one of the green shirt ones gets in. But it never seems to be more than that. And yeah, I got one new guy because my food isn't completely dwindling at the moment. So... I try it. Annoyingly, most of the guards, or slings that was over there became guards. No one's become a farmer. So annoying. Farmers are what I need more than anything else right now. Well, at least I think it's one more guy over there and it's all those. And I think I might have everyone over there. I'll just need one more or something. Need to stay here just to make sure they don't kill any of my farmers. Oh god, everyone's got in there. I'm unable to count them all right now. It'd be so much easier if I had my corner guards. They would definitely reduce the number of people coming. Or monsters approaching. From the sides, that is. Just allowing these guys to focus more on the others. Yeah. Oh well, never mind. If I get one new guy each day, I should eventually fill up all the jobs. And that does mean like all the farm jobs as well. In fact, I think the only jobs left are farm jobs. Should be anyway. Eh, who knows? Just have to wait to find out. It seems like there's no more spawning though. Or is there? I think someone's still spawning. Yeah, someone's still spawning. No. I don't think there's any more. Let's go farm the fields in the morning. Hey, yoy. So, yeah, since it seems like it'd be safe, I'm gonna go check on the guards. See how many I have. And how many more are needed. Okay, that seems full, that side. This side needs two gunners. Bugger. What about this side? What do you need? Hopefully I got some more farmers, but... Okay. You need one gunner and you're done. Okay. That's not too bad, actually. Three more of those positions are for guards. After that, it's just, farmers. That's good. Almost all the jobs are filled. I've put my slingers back on. Yeah, put slingers on all the areas first. Fill those jobs up. Then put crossbows on all the corners. Well, archers on all the corners. Fill those jobs. Then put crossbows on all the corners. And then gunners. And fill all the jobs up as they're placed. So for now, I'm going to do this field. Maybe even the one next to it too. Okay, food's going up slightly, so I'll get a new guy in. Hopefully he fills a job that needs to be filled, you know, such as a farmer. We'll see if anyone comes out, because all the farms are already out. Should head all the way around. If I don't see him walking towards this gate, then I know he's become a guard. Which won't be too bad. I just have two more guards left to get. Yeah, he became a guard. Okay. I guess I could just take some gunners off, but I'd be weakening my defenses too much. But for the sake of getting more food in, it should really be worth it. Yeah. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I gotta do this field as well. So, I'll be right back since I'm done, and I'll probably get another guy before the end. Well, I was able to get 4 more people. That was, just keep getting more people until I only reached 500. Well, before I would go below 500, that is. And 2 became farmers. Obviously, because I only had 2 gun slots left. So, hopefully, I'll have a lot more farms. But you guys need to go to bed now. Although, if they work on these farms, then they pretty much are going to bed. But the guards haven't woken up yet. But will they? They should do soon. Wait, these guys are working here. Awesome! There'll be some people who'll be quickly at their job the next day. Still got that one field left. Oh, here comes the guards. Ready to do their jobs. Soon it'll become even easier for these guys to get ready for their jobs. Some people coming from over there. And farmers are now heading to bed. All the guards in place. I should really go in there and be ready. Because I know one of these guys is going to get in there. It's just really annoying when they do, but oh well. And my mesh reached 600 food. And since 2 of them became farmers, I don't think I'll need to collect that many more fields. Just 2 fields at a time now, rather than 4. So hopefully things will go well. But alas, I still need to keep an eye on here, just in case another bugger gets into one of them. It always seems to be this one. Okay, night's done and the farmers are at work. Though, which one of these guys did this field? Now we've got the only farmer that exists down there. I notice the farmers at the sides are going to be kind of useless due to it taking them so long to get there. Because this guy hasn't even left the gate yet. These guys have already gotten hard at work. So hopefully I can get some more people in. And the next guy, we did that spot. So we're relying on these guys more than anyone else to get the jobs filled. Well, get the food in. And once I do have a third guy there, I'll put down all the slingers again. So they'll either fill farmer roles or slinger roles. And once all five slingers are over there and there, I'll open those gates for the beds in. Hopefully. Depends how things go. Hey, hey, hey. It's gonna take some time. Oh, hello. Research is done. Okay, what next? Could do this. Or this. Which one of these should I do? Don't want to do that one because they use up food. Oh god, 100 each. What are these? 250? Blimey. Let's just do these ones for now. So the research is doing something at least. My food is going up, which is good. The first corner I do is that one, when I get to the final stage, which I could start the research now if I wanted. Oh bugger, didn't mean to fall off there. Last thing, I may as well do this field. One. We're all the way up to 700. Not bad. We'll be high once all the wheat's been processed. So just put 200 in. You know, from this field I just harvested. So, since there's only farm jobs available, they should fill up the job roles, well, farm jobs. And hopefully, the next guy will sit at the... well, finish off the... be the eighth one over there. Which would be handy, because then I'll start putting slingers back down. That way, they could be either slingers or farmers. Once all the slingers' jobs are full, I'll put down crossbow. And boom. Done. I think I should pull all these berries away. There we go. There's plenty of food in there now. So let's recruit until I only have 500 food left. Here we go. Only four jobs left. That's how many people I was able to get. And all of them are farmers. So I guess it's time to put down slingers. On all four corners and at the two side gates. So, I shall return once that is done. Well, here goes all the farmers. Now, and unfortunately I did lose the last farmer that was over there. Ugh, so annoying. Oh well, all the slingers are placed. That way, hopefully, these gates can be opened soon. And with a single slinger in each corner, the enemies won't reduce by all that much. Which is a little problem, but oh well, be fine. So, we just gotta wait for all these guys to reach their destinations to help the food go up. And why are there three people missing from there? Oh. Well, the one was killed. Okay. That sucks. Well, looks like I'm off to collect some wheat. Probably from this field over here, so I didn't see any of them going over there. Wait, there's one. Well, that's this field done. Got over 600 now, but I'm gonna try and keep myself over 600 now. Just wait for a few more bits of food. There we go, get another guy. That's probably all I'll be able to do today. Hopefully they became slingers, at least on the corners anyway. And these guys here haven't quite finished yet. Because of how far away they are, they probably won't finish. Oh well, and I'm And knowing how things are gonna go, I'm probably gonna lose most of them. Sucks, but oh well. Maybe they'll come to farm over here. So I lost two for some reason. Nah. Oh wow, over 700 now. And a little bit more. Oopsie, wasn't meant to do that. Well. Surely there aren't that many farming jobs left. Yeah, because there's five there, oh. There's only 14 slinger jobs. Well, that means there's still one more farm job left. Oh, wait. Now, there isn't any spare, or any jobs other than slingers to do now. Not like the new farms can even get to their jobs in time. Maybe I should have waited till night. Well, that's at least one slinger. There goes another. Ooh, the food just went down a bit too quickly there. Okay, more slingers, definitely good. Who knows, there may be corner ones. Ah, one guy went over there. That's good. Food really is coming in now, isn't it? Oh, all the guards are coming out. Let's see how many are slingers. By where the slingers went. Let's just hope all the guys over here decide to turn back. Yep, that's one guy turning back already. And bunk. Oh my. Oh, that's one taken down. Okay, we've got one slinger. Are they inside a tower? Damn it, that's three gone already. And there's a fourth one gone. Great. At least some of the jobs were filled with slingers. There's one, two, three. Four. Okay, that's all the ones for that side. And there goes another one. There's two up here. Two down here. So I'm not losing any from this field. Just the ones coming from the other two fields. We still haven't made it back yet. And they're dropping pretty quickly. Yep, just lost six already. Ah, oh, jeez. So irritating. Oh well. Last thing. Oh, I've got one slinger all the way up here. That's good. Which means... yeah, I know I've got slingers over here, but how many? Just gonna run over and find out. Two. Okay, that's not too bad. Three more, and that's that gate opened. And that's becoming a lot safer for the farmers. Because they won't have as far to go, because there'll be beds inside the gate. None on these two corners yet. Granted, the next six they get will probably refill the... They've gotten inside the gates. God damn it. I've just lost all my wheat farmers. They're on the front. This is just ridiculous. These guys just can't keep them out. I just have no food to keep getting these guys back. Great, that's all of them dead. Oh wait, there's one left. And that's about it, which means I have to keep on farming these fields forever. I'll never be able to stop farming. Meh. Well, I guess when the number of guards in the corners increase, that's when I can finally keep my guards alive. But for now, I'm going to end this one here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.